by she lived in an apartment temple. Renu was working, so Manju had to be alone. Renu wanted her not to touch gas, little balcony, cleanup, etc. They both don't have internal time to talk. Her maid brought her daughter Miriam to work. Manju and Miriam became friends. She came every day. She left lunch for both. Manju and Miriam, both the girls, had a lot to share and enjoyed being together. 3 weeks passed very quickly and soon Manju's school was beginning. Manju had grown very fond of Miriam. Renu money to Manju for Miriam and her salary. So Manju became unfriendly to her. On Sunday, both were taken to beach. Manju objected her mother to pay for Miriam ice cream. Renu invited Miriam. Situation and injustice type of Miriam. Renu took Manju to where Miriam lived. It was a smelly cluster of hot searching with everywhere tiny house. Miriam sitting near the stove. Miriam talked widely and rudely to Manju. Manju realized and apologized for her attitude. That brings it blushing again. Did you like this story?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Shall I ask questions? Which act of her mother upset Manju?
The act of giving a salary to Miriam upset Manju.
Who was Miriam?
Miriam was daughter of boy.
Very good.